Hi, are you looking for splitting your Windows 10 for multitasking? Then you can split your screen easily without buying a multitasking monitor. Yes friends, you can easily enable the multitasking windows on your Windows operating system. So the function we called Windows snapping. Okay, before jumping to the tutorial, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Friend, this is how you can support us. Okay, let's see how we can snapping to perform multitasking screens on my Windows. Go to the Windows search bar and search for settings, or you can open the settings app by right clicking on the Windows icon and select settings. Now find system, open that. There you will find multitasking, click on that. There make sure you have toggled the all snap options on. So if it is off, select on, and again select show suggestions in your timeline, that will be on. Then that's it, you have done the multitasking option on your system. Then close the window. Now let's see how it is working. So once we enable it, so let me open any applications here. So this is the first window, let me minimize it, and let me open another window and minimize it. So now open the application and select and drag to left or right, then open another window, drag to the right side. Now minimize once again, and you can see this perfectly getting half of the screen. So friends, now see, if I open any application, two applications, if I drag like this, it will set to the half of the screen. Friends, this is how we can enable the Windows snapping feature on our Windows operating system to get the multitasking windows. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Also, don't forget to like, share and comment. Okay, let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.